What is up, guys? It's Epix Arrow, and today we are back on Eternal Factions. I forgot what the faction episode is. It's like it's under 10. I think it's under 5 as well. But today I'm gonna be getting a god rank. Not yet. It's not gonna be in this episode because my dad is at work and I'm gonna pay him, but he needs to get it for me because, like, you know, he only knows the password. Plus I have created a new base and I might be doing a giveaway. I already am doing 200k giveaway, but I've not got 200k just yet. I'm just good at it, but I want to see if we have fo/fo. No, we don't. Oh, but it's reset on it. Yep, guys, I'll be right back once I've put my password in. So guys, I'm back, typed in my password. And this is my sky base, because I was raided at this base. Sorry. Wait a sec, I spelled it wrong. I was raided out here, so I need to pick, wait, why is there a chest here? Oh, that must be me. Like a bit ago. I want to find where someone got in because someone obviously raided me. Unless it was my brother. If it's my brother, I'm gonna go mental and never share my base again with him. Where is that piece of wood block? Oh, there. Long. I'm not wearing my best gear right now because I still have some way better gear, but I'm using some kind of good gear, I could say. Let's just use this. No. I'm gonna use this creature. There we go. Getting up to this in the now I can get rid of the water. There we go. So it should go down, but this is my base that I was using. Hopefully Rage Replay didn't do it, because yesterday me and Rage Replay made a video, but it wouldn't let me record and talk at the same time. It just kept crashing over and over again. But this is the base I shared with him. So I'm going to see if he's on quickly. Session Rage. Hey. Nope. Sash. So I'm off to a home giveaway. And yeah, this is what home giveaway is. I might be giving this away. I will delete the home if I do give it away, but I'm not too sure because I made this yesterday and it's quite a good base, but also it's not. Okay, I'm probably gonna end up giving this away. I'll put another kick back if I end up giving it away. And I've got cramp. This hurts. But I'll try and find a raid. If I don't, then I'll just do something else in the episode. So guys, I'm off to outpost. I can't spell today. Here we go, we're in outpost, we're gonna fight. Oh, I should have brought e-pills. Slash warp shop. I have to go get some e-pills. Because if I need a quick getaway, I'll have to use e-pills. It's a bit laggy. for his meatballs. I'm gonna take another sweet pot just for no reason at all. It ends quite quick. And so does strength. So I'm gonna get some strength pots from here. There we go. Right now I'm basically just wasting time getting strength pots. And then there we go. How long do strength pots last for? 6 minutes. So that's good. So I have some strength pots. Let's use this right now. And then let's go. Okay, slash home outpost. This is up on this house thing imagery, so that's why I did that. But I'm gonna eat a gap. No. My e-pole's not working. No. I'm dead. Great. 16 e-pole's gone. I might just do slash warp PvP and get some stuff. Slash. Skybase. I'll be right back once I'm in warp PvP. So guys, I brought some diamond armor, a lot of strength pots, and a healing pot and speed pot. Let's put one of these on. And I'm gonna get the speed. Speed isn't very, it's not, it don't go for very long, but still. Better than I like speed. Hopefully I can get some Zeus effects or something when envoys drop. I have a sharpness 7 iron sword. It's better than a sharpness 5 diamond sword, so I brought that. I need to stand up. Sit up because I was lying down. And let's go do some fighting. See if anyone. Get E gap. I can't see. I didn't bring E pills. Oh, I should have got E pills. I bet there's not gonna be anyone here. If there's no one here, I'll go get some E pills and then tell people to come. Here's somebody. Iron armor. Oh, he left. Damn. Coward. There we go. Someone to kill. Here we go. On an adventure. I used to love that. Cat in the hat. I want a jewel, but no one with jewel. I was like going, who wants to jewel? I know who wants to jewel. I might pretend to team with him and then I'll backstab him. But I don't want him to log out. So I'm just gonna swing at him. Oh, he's dead. There we go. Some Vogue gear. Anyway, let's keep going on. How long until invoice? Because that's when everyone comes for the invoice, 15 minutes. Okay. But still. What should we do until then? I'll wait until the invoice is about to drop until I see someone so I can fight for the video.